So the question itself is trivial in the sense that we know what a gene is, but it's complex in the sense that genes are only a very tiny part of the picture. For the 100 years that we've had this one gene, one protein sort of paradigm of biology at the molecular level, I think we're clearly realizing that that was a very imperfect model, much as the atom of Democritus differs very much from how we understand the atoms and the plethora of subatomic particles today.